Welcome and thank you for coming to this fiesta. This is Dora's fiesta, la fiesta de Dora.
We're here to introduce two new toys, the Dora Dress Up Doll Collection and the wonderful Fiesta Kitchen.
We are here for Dora the Explorer, celebrating her new little kitchens. It's amazing to observe children with these little kitchens because you really get their creativity flowing. It's a beautiful thing, and it sort of prepares them to be able to cook later on, maybe in their own homes one day.
Everybody at home loves Dora. Dora is so special, she's so friendly, and she's unique.
It's the first day of school. I'm so excited.
Hola, soy Celia, pero soy nueva en el colegio.
Would you help me make new friends?
Dora is fantastic. Not only because she's a sweet little girl, but because she teaches how to share, how to be a good person. She teaches how to hacerle caso a la mamá, or we could say, like, to behave well.
We grew up Spanglish, especially pushing the English and the Spanish at the same time, so it's, like, spectacular.
Todos los niños estaban, se les veían las sonrisas, estaban felices. Además, Dora es un juguete, un toy que a los niños les encanta y pueden jugar y divertirse. Y ahora que la pueden vestir, la pueden peinar, mucho mejor.
I love Dora.